closure of the university is not even a rise, because if you close that university, you show that our security is incapable to protect the learning institution in that area. First, you have to provide a good high-definition cameras, night vision cameras, that security will watch each and every angle of the entrance of the university. That cameras can watch by only one security man, and some are hanging around. I'm sure the university will be safe. Why should you close it? So it means gradually all the university, Adamawa, Bauchi, Yobe, even Kano. So I advise to provide the good equipment, because some of them they are sleeping. But if you put a one person that will watch these cameras, I'm sure everybody will cross into that fence. They will watch him before he even reach inside. They will finish with him.